Hi everyone, welcome to Open edX Studio Tour. Today, I'm going to introduce you to MOOCit Studio and show you around the platform. This is the homepage of MOOCit Studio. It shows all the courses you have access to. The Home button is located in the header menu on the upper left corner. Also in the header menu, you have a Help button, which will bring you directly to our online documentation. On the right of the header menu is your account username, where you can click to return to the homepage or sign out of your account. There are three tabs on the homepage: Courses, Archived Courses, and Libraries. Courses are all of the ongoing or not started courses that you have created or have access to modify. Archived courses are all of the completed courses which you have access to. Libraries is an advanced feature allowing to create reusable components across courses and do randomly generated assessment from a question bank. Finally, in the bottom right-hand corner of the homepage, if you're a MOOCit customer, you have a messenger icon where you can send messages to our support team with any questions or concerns while you're using the platform. We're here to help. Most of your work will be done within the course itself. So for this example, we will select my course, MOOCit Academy Tutorial Course. From here, you gain access to the full course outline. Here you have the same header menu as the home page with the Home button, Help, and Sign Out option. In addition to this, you have a link for the course outline page, including your course name and details. Next, we have the Content menu. To access your course outline, create updates for your learners, add and modify special pages such as an FAQ page to your course. Manage and upload all of your files and course contents, including images, documents, etc. And finally, an option to create a PDF textbook for your course. Next, you have the Settings menu, which allows you to organize the schedule and modify details of your course, the course grading configuration, your course team to add administrators or instructors to your course, group configurations, which enables you to customize the content that particular groups of learners will see in the course, advanced settings to control specific course functionalities, and finally, certificates to create and configure the official certificate of your course, adding signatories, and to preview the certificate before activating it. The last item in the header menu is Tools to import or export your courses, and a checklist for your course, which automatically tracks important details such as adding a start or end date, creating a grading policy, welcome message, etc. On the course outline page, you can add, copy paste, reorder, and modify sections, subsections, and units. Expand or collapse all of the course sections and view live to get a student view of the course. In addition to this, you have access to our live chat in the bottom right-hand corner in case you need any help. And that's the basic tour of MOOCit Studio.